Glad to have you along for the ride this afternoon. McDermott back to Jorgensen on the wing. They curl one down to Weidman. He grabs it, puts it off the glass for two. Back to White. White takes two dribbles, and Kamar Baldwin tips it. Tips it to himself in the front court. Baldwin lays it in. Five unanswered for Hanover. McDermott hesitates beyond the arc, pulls up from the elbow, and knocks down the shot.
That was a confident move, wasn't it, Mark?
In transition, it's Jorgensen up the right side of the corner. Back up top, Martin catches, drives inside, navigates around some traffic, and wraps to Fowler. Fowler on the low block on the right side, back out. Jorgensen, open three is good. Knocked loose from Logan Rass into the lap of the Bulldogs. Badly has it up the floor and is able to get the floater to go from about 5 feet away. Looking to move it around the perimeter. Now it's Badly from the right side. Badly slashes inside and throws it down. 7:47 left to go in the first half. Baldwin swats the shot from Logan Rass at the free throw line. Kamar Baldwin into the paint. Throws the foul and lays it in. Thompson back up to McDermott. McDermott just inside the arc, curls one down for Weidman. Works around the post. Now works into the forecourt. McDermott at the top of the key. Thought about a shot. Drives inside and lays it in. Martin the other way, leading the break for the Bulldogs. Back out to Jorgensen. Over his shoulder, passes. Martin three is good. McDermott out beyond the arc. Two dribble handoff for Thompson. Thompson into the lane, off the glass with the right hand for two. Controls, a foot on the arc, out of the wing. Now it's Brunk again, left side, wheeling around.
There you go.
Puts it up and in. Now 39-16 Butler. McDermott down low to Brunk. Brunk, great position off the window.
Remember all those guards last year the Dogs had? They all brought different elements to the table, right? Nate Fowler's your stretch guy. You can shoot it. You see Sean McDermott.
The baseline and the Bulldogs an early turnover in the second half, 20 seconds in. Baseline cut by Sean McDermott. Thompson driving and kicking over to Baldwin in the corner. Thompson now moving baseline, finds Baldwin on the wing for three. Good.
The one thing Nate did a good job, he kept his knees bent, stayed in an athletic defensive position.
McDermott for three. Yes, sir. Into Nate Fowler. Fowler, David, Thompson, Martin, and Jorgensen on the floor. Thompson, good feed inside, and the tall Nate hands it off to Martin. Martin crossing over, slides one down to Fowler. Low block left side. Nate going to work, right hand up and in. The six to shoot. David thought about a shot moving baseline and reverses the lay-in with three on the shot clock. Baldwin, hesitation, now feeds down to Brunk. Brunk
Pretty.
Wheeling underneath with the English, puts it in. And a takeaway by Badly. Badly, uncontested, hammers it home.